Hi. This is my series called Random Asset Making, just speed prints of me making object assets. If you want to learn how to make one too, check out my tutorial on assets linked in the description. And if you want to learn how to animate them, I'll link my upcoming tutorial when it comes out too. This object is based off of mousse def texture foam. When you shade glossy round stuff, put a second shine behind the shading like I am. And if it curves at the top, make a shine near the top of it too. And here mousse foam. I think the brush size was off. I could always just redo the pose. Now it's time for requested assets. I'm going to roll a random number and whichever number I get will be the request I do. If you want a chance at your asset being drawn, put it in the form in the description. Number 9 is Puddle, a legless character from Pointless Object on Slot. Thank you to the viewer who submitted her. To shade water like this, make the water gradient from a light blue to darker blue, and mask a white gradient in the corner. The gradient should go from white at 100% alpha to 0%. I also made the outlines a gradient from grass green to water blue. I shrunk her down a bit too. And here is Puddle. This is probably my favorite of the three in this video. Including the arms was a good design choice. I don't know if I got her design right since I couldn't find Pointless Object on Slot anywhere. Let's take another spin. Number 6 is Moabon, a legless character based on the lightstick of the K-pop group TXT. Thank you to Yeonjun and Bumgu and Taeyeon's wife for submitting this character. To shade small indents on an object, just copy the shape, move it over a bit, and shade in on the opposite side of the rest of the shading. This is because of lighting stuff. And here's Mobon. When the viewer said to draw the check it face, I wasn't sure if they meant the BFDI check it face or the Roblox check it face. In the end, I just ended up doing the latter. Here's a glowing version too. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and like, comment, and subscribe to see more videos like this one. Thanks to those who submitted characters, and if you want to do the same, use the form in the description. Bye.